I think the greatest threat that we're seeing right now is centralization, and this is kind of counterintuitive because the internet is a decentralized network, but of course it's at the same time run by commercial operators, so we need to make sure that the infrastructure itself perhaps can be run by the community itself, and that no single company can dominate the internet.